This is Red Reality, SCP-3001. During the research and development phase of the well-known reality anchor device, used now by many Foundation elements in their pursuits to contain reality-bending anomalies, Dr. Scantron was displaced into another reality. It was infinitely big but also devoid of any matter, and an alien form of physics that do not comply with our understanding of science. His only source of company and any other connection to his original world was a computer panel with a blinking red light on it that he nicknamed Red. The tale follows his very slow descent into insanity and death as he tries to escape this reality, at the same time watching his body decay and fall apart into nothing, while still living thanks to the physics of this dimension. As the dimension collapses, he manages to escape as little more than a puddle of blood and gore that his wife has the horror of finding. Some have theorized this SCP to be a possible origin story to SCP-106. Like and follow for more in our see you all next time.